I think absorbing all that pressure, I mean, that's going to make them tired eventually, and they're going to get frustrated trying to counter or trying to, you know, play against us. You know, we're sitting in the back, and I mean, they have nowhere to go. I mean, they're running out of options. So I know they're getting frustrated. I know if we could wear them down doing that, you know, maybe playing out, getting the counter or playing out of the back, and then being able to counter them and maybe getting a free kick or a corner.
I give our guys a lot of credit to defend like that, particularly, you know, down the stretch. You get tired and start making mental mistakes and physical mistakes. Pretty great. It means so much to have, you know, a guy like Todd, who's unbelievably confident when he steps up there and takes it. When your team makes that first one, and it energizes the next group of guys, and it puts automatic pressure on them.
I just turned around and I saw everyone running at me. I saw the crowd going nuts, and I was just like, we just won the national championship. There's no better feeling, and it's the best feeling I've ever had.
This is the most rewarding experience, I think, in my life so far. It couldn't have been a better decision on my part to come back and play with these guys and make it this far again and actually win.